Hello there, General Kenobi. Okay. Just final checks. Okay. Hello, everybody. My name is Ben Lemmy, and welcome to today's stream and talk about a clusterfuck of a mess from the start. For some reason, the internet was acting up. I didn't know why, but I figured out what it was because recently I started to subscribe to a VPN because they're good at hiding the internet, also good for switching locations, yada yada yada. And as soon as I closed the software, everything was sorted. So it's not necessarily software's fault, it's most likely my old ass computer, because this computer is almost 7 years old, so it can hardly do much at this point. But also, for some reason, there was no audio for my microphone for a second, but hopefully everything is a-okay at the moment. It seems to be. Yeah, I just wanted to check, went to check the Streamlabs. Not sure how it's Twitch itself. Everything seems to be okay, so it should be okay. But today, we're going to play in some more of the Mass Effect trilogy. I also had some more G-Fuel today to give me a bit more energy, because yesterday because I usually have G-Fuel in the morning with my breakfast. And yesterday I just had some Earl Grey to give me a bit of boosted energy, but that didn't last very long, because by the time I got to the end of the stream, I was too tired. But today I should be pretty good. We'll see how things go as usual. But now, with enough said, let's get back into Mass Effect. Let's just pull the music, pull the game. Are you shitting me now? There's no gameplay audio either. God damn it. It was working a minute ago. It seems to me that Streamlabs decided to add everything to default for the audio. Okay, there it is. It should be there now. Ugh, for the love. No, I can't hear it. I can't hear jack shit. Oh my god, this is a nightmare. It was working yesterday, but nope, technology likes to be an asshole. Cause it's showing up on my computer, but now I can't hit. Shit. This is gonna be one of the things I might have to stop streaming, because the only solution to this is to go into the capture software, and I don't think I can get that up while still having this up. Ay, god damn it. Let's see if I can't figure this out. Usually if I, because I legitimately can't hear anything. It's showing up on Streamlabs, but I can't hear anything. I'm trying to remember how to sort this now, because it might be in this. If I alright. So let me take a look at this issues. Streamlabs crashed again. Once again, it could be my old ass computer. I am actually trying to save up for one, to be fair. I thought about saving up for a PS5, but then I realised, what's the point if there's only one exclusive on it, and there might not be anything available until like next year, and all the big games might not even be next year. New computer is probably more important, but it could still be a while before I can get a new computer, because this computer is old as fuck. It's nearly 7 years old, so my apologies. Hopefully everything should be a-okay. So, just audio, and it's definitely all displaying here. I can hear it now. If anyone's curious about the what I did, I just simply got up the software, and as soon as that did it, it did actually end up crashing Streamlabs, unfortunately. But everything should be a-okay. It's so silly, it was working tomorrow. It's my fault. I should have double checked before starting. I just seemed to have worked yesterday, so it must have worked today. When will I learn? But in the last stream, well, we basically became we're now a Spectre, but born the ship of the Normandy. And what I usually like to do in these games is go around talking to the crew. Not all of them, but the main crew people. I just want to show another one up here. Let's open it. and have a little chit chat before we go to next mission. Because that's something I always loved about the Mass Effect games. It's just like shooting the ship with your crewmen. Crew people. Ah, yes, there you are. I can't remember. Did he didn't appear up in 3 again, does he? Until 3. Or does he die at the end of this one? I can never remember.
Anything you need, Commander?
Just trying to get a sense of where the crew's at. Thoughts?
I've wasted enough of your time for now, Commander. We'll have time for personal debriefings later.
What's your opinion on the last mission?
I don't see how we could have done things any better. At least not without getting to Eden Prime sooner. And we were on the scene faster than any other Alliance ship could have been.
We'll talk another time, Lieutenant.
Commander?
Alright, let's see if we can find... At least we got where Garrus is. I think Garrus is usually in the bottom part of the ship, if I'm not mistaken. Or he might be in here. Nope, no Garrus. Actually, it should actually tell me on the map, right? Where, what? Yeah, it does. Yeah, so he's not in here at all. So let's head down then. I'm just so nervous that something's going to go wrong. I really do. Hopefully nothing will go wrong, but then the technology will always find a way of fucking me over. It always will. I even thought about before starting this up again, if it, just leave that first part out and then start over again. But I thought, no, I don't want to have to spend another 5 or 2 minutes introing again. So that will stay where it is. Ah, there's good old Rex Rex.
Nice ship you got, Shepard. What can I do for you?
What's your story, Rex?
There's no story. Go ask the Quarian if you want stories.
Fair enough. Fair enough. Come on.
You Krogan lived for centuries. Don't tell me you haven't had a few interesting adventures.
Well, there was this one time the Turians almost wiped out our entire race. That was fun.
That's unfortunate.
I heard about that. You know, they almost did the same to us.
It's not the same.
Sure is. Sure is. Of course it is. It isn't?
It seems pretty much the same to me.
So your people were infected with a genetic mutation? An infection that makes only a few in 1,000 children survive birth? And I suppose it's destroying your entire species?
I see your point there. Not exactly, yeah.
I suppose it isn't all the same.
I don't expect you to understand, but don't compare humanity's fate with the Krogan.
I won't.
Sorry, Rex. I wasn't trying to get you upset.
Your ignorance doesn't upset me, Shepard. As for the Krogan, I gave up on them long ago. The genophage infected us, but it's not what's killing us.
Nice.
So long, Rex.
Oh, shit, I didn't mean to do that. I want to talk to him more. I feel bad. Okay, can I not talk to him again? Sorry, Shepard.
Shepard.
Are your people really dying?
We're sure not getting any stronger. We're too spread out. None of us are interested in staying in our own system.
No, sorry.
Lots of species have left their homes and prospered.
But they go to colonize new worlds.
Sorry.
We're not settlers. We're warriors. We want to fight. So we leave. Hire ourselves out, and most of us never go back.
So if there was a slight echo there, I was just double checking to make sure on stream the order is going through. It is.
What can you tell me about the genophage?
Ask the Salarians if you want details. They made it. All I know, it makes breeding nearly impossible. Thousands die in stillbirth, and most never get that far. Every Krogan is infected, everyone, and no one's rushing to find a cure.
Why don't the Krogan try to find a cure?
When was the last time you saw a Krogan sign? rather find a cure for the genophage or fight for credits? He'll choose fighting every time. It's just who we are, Shepard. I can't change that. Nobody can.
Anymore? There we go.
So long, Rex.
Shepard.
Shepard. Ah, that's Ashley.
Commander?
Can we talk? Let's go with what you did.
What's your opinion on the last mission?
Kinda wish you'd got there sooner, Commander. No offense, I appreciate the rescue. I just wish...
We tried to get there sooner. You saved your unit. Stop. Let's go middle.
We came as soon as we got the distress call. Even with the fastest ship in the fleet.
You did the best you could, Commander. It's my fault. If I had been more alert, we wouldn't have been cut down by an ambush.
The Geth are perfect ambushers. They don't move, they don't make noise, they don't even breathe.
Sir, they have flashlight heads. I'll make sure it doesn't happen again.
Can we talk?
Do you have a few minutes to talk one-on-one?
I'm sorry, Commander. I need to get my duty squared away. I wouldn't mind talking more later, though.
Dismissed, Chief.
I'm not going to try and romance her, by the way. I'm not sure who I do want to romance. In the last games, I romanced Tally. And it could be nice to do someone new, but it's not like a map. And this is part of the trophy. That's what's the thing. If it's part of the trophy list, I'll do it. I'll do him as well if I could. Me and the entire Mass Effect fan base. Who are you?
Hey, Commander. Looking for some extra supplies before you head out?
Maybe. Why?
What have you got? Whatever you want. Armor, weapons, mods. It's not standard Alliance issue, but that's not necessarily a bad thing. Well, as long as you don't mind paying for it.
Why should I pay you for my weapons and armor?
My stuff doesn't come from the Alliance. I have to purchase it myself, and it's not cheap. Hell, the licenses alone have set me back more than I'd like. But no licenses, no goods. Without the goods, I'm out of a job.
What are licenses? Why do you need them?
Manufacturers sell licenses. Each license allows me to buy and sell a certain brand of products. I already have several basic ones, but you'll need to buy more if you want me to bring in different brands. Many of the best licenses are hard to get, but they're well worth the cost if you can find them.
Okay, just show me.
Let's see what you've got.
Show me what you got. Shit, I can't still buy. Is what it is. Stuff I still can't buy. Well, we are in the early hours of the game. Yeah, we'll leave it at that. Okay. Thank you. Oh, there's good old Garrus, my boy.
Thanks for bringing me on board, Commander. I knew working with a Spectre would be better than life at CSAC.
Have you worked with a Spectre before?
Well, no, but I know what they're like. Spectres make their own rules. You're free to handle things your way. At CSAC, you're buried by rules. The damn bureaucrats are always on your back.
That bad. You could have.
For the most part, the rules are there for a reason.
Maybe. But sometimes it feels like the rules are only there to stop me from doing my work. If I'm trying to take down a suspect, it shouldn't matter how I do it, as long as I do it.
But CSEC wants it done their way. Protocol and procedure come first. That's why I left. So you just quit because you didn't like the way they do things?
There's more to it than that. It didn't start out bad, but as I rose in ranks, I got saddled with more and more red tape. CSEC's handling of Saren was typical. I just couldn't take it anymore. I hate leaving.
I hope you made the right choice. I'd hate for you to regret it later.
Well, that's sort of why I teamed up with you. It's a chance for me to get off the Citadel, see how things are done outside CSEC. Either way, I plan to make the most of this. CSEC headquarters looking over my shoulder. Well, maybe I can get the job done my way for a change.
If getting the job done means endangering innocent people, then no. We get the job done right, not fast. Got it?
I wasn't trying to. I understand, Commander.
Yes. Civilians matter. Maybe we can do something else later, Garrus. Yeah? Yeah? Okay. Okay. That's not what I wanted. Ah, yes. Get experience points from just looking at shit. I can't remember that. Okay. Go to my... is anyone else down there? I should probably double check to make sure. I think Tally's like in the engine, which is down here. Yeah, she is. And some other people to talk to as well. Start with this dude.
Hey, Commander, you know that Quarian Tally? She's been spending all her time down here asking me about our engines.
I'll talk to her.
Tell her to leave you alone.
What? No, she's amazing. I wish my guys were half as smart as she is. Give her a month on board and she'll know more about our engines than I do. She's got a real knack for technology, that one. I can see why you wanted her to come.
Yeah, let's go down.
Fill me in on the IES stealth systems. How does it work exactly?
You can't hide a ship out in space. They emit too much heat and radiation. Too easy for sensors to pick them up. Unless you find a way to capture those emissions. So our stealth systems trap the energy we give off in storage sinks built into the ship itself. No emissions to give away our location. Eventually the sinks have to be vented. More than a few hours silent running and they overheat. Cook us inside our own hull.
There's no way for anyone to detect us?
Visual scan can still pick us up. Anyone looking out a window can see us plain as day. But you have to be pretty close to get an actual visual out in space. Most vessels rely on scanners. As long as the stealth systems are engaged, they can't see us. Not unless we accelerate to FTL speeds.
She's faster than light speeds.
Why doesn't it work with faster than light travel?
Cranking up the FTL, blue shifts our emissions, pushes them into frequencies too high to capture in the sinks. As soon as we make the jump, it's like setting off a flare. Sensors can pick up our location whenever we enter or exit FTL flight, but for short-range missions, our stealth systems are amazing, and we've got the only one.
Neat. I don't want to waste too much time with technical stuff.
Carry on, Adams.
Aye, aye, Commander.
I want to talk to the main... Well, they are probably... You know what I mean? Like, people you're going to go on missions. I wanted to click on this, because this gives you experience
Your
points.
Your ship's amazing, Shepard. I've never seen a drive core like this before. I can't believe you were able to fit it into a ship this small. I'm starting to understand why you humans have been so successful. I had no idea Alliance vessels were so advanced.
The Normandy's a prototype. Cutting-edge technology.
A month ago, I was patching a makeshift fuel line into a converted tug ship in the flotilla. Now... I'm sitting on board one of the most advanced vessels in Citadel space. I have to thank you again for bringing me along. Traveling on a vessel like this is a dream come true for me.
Yes. You're into ships?
I had no idea you found ship technology so interesting.
It comes with being a Quarian. The migrant fleet is the key to the survival of my people. Ships are our most valuable resource. But we don't have anything like this. We make do with cast-offs and second-hand equipment. We just try to keep them running for as long as we can. Some of the fleet's larger vessels date all the way back to our original flight from the Gap.
Holy fuck, that's like 300 years ago.
I can't believe your fleet's still using ships that are 3 centuries old.
They're constantly being repaired, modified, and refitted. They aren't pretty, but they work, mostly. We've tried to make ourselves as independent as possible on the flotilla. Grow our own food, mine, and process our own fuel. But some things we just can't make on our own. A patch to maintain the hull integrity requires raw materials we just don't have. That's why our pilgrimages are so important.
Tell me about your people.
Our lives aren't easy. Resources are scarce, and we are constantly on the move. Everything we do must in some way contribute to the continuation of the migrant fleet. There are 17 million Quarians in the flotilla, and each of us relies on the others for survival. The bonds among my people are strong. Unfortunately, we have had to surrender many of the freedoms and civil liberties other species take for granted.
What kind of freedoms?
Well, it's illegal for parents to have more than one child. If our population grows too much, it would strain our resources to their breaking point. Of course, we also can't allow our numbers to become too few. If our population is in decline, the rule against single births is temporarily repealed. In extreme cases of population decline, incentives are even offered to encourage multiple births, though the Conclave hasn't had to take such measures in nearly a century.
So basically, fuck as much as you want until pop out more babies.
That's your government.
The Conclave is our civilian branch of government. Each ship can elect a representative to serve on the Conclave and make decisions that affect the fleet as a whole. On matters that affect an individual ship, however, the captain has the final say. It's a tradition that dates back to the early days, when the fleet was governed by martial law. Fortunately, most captains nowadays are smart enough to have an elected council from their crew to give them advice and guidance.
So the ultimate power rests with elected officials?
In practice, the Conclave and the respective council for each ship tend to set the rules that govern our daily lives. But in theory, we are still under military jurisdiction. The five top-ranking military officials in the fleet serve on the Admiralty Board. These five have the power to overrule any decision by the Conclave in case of emergency. To do so requires unanimous agreement among the Admiralty, and they can only do this once. After that, the entire board must resign their posts. It's a safeguard that served us well. In nearly three centuries, the Admiralty Board has only overruled the Conclave four times.
The Geth.
I want to know more about the Geth.
I doubt I can tell you anything you don't already know. It's been almost three centuries since they drove my people into exile. All I know is the story of their origins, what they were when we created them, and how they turned on us.
Interesting.
The Geth were originally created to serve as an automated manual labor force. Initially, their intelligence was as limited as any VI. Over time, we made small modifications to their programming to allow them to perform more varied and complex tasks, bringing them closer and closer to true AI status.
Which basically fucked ya. Don't ever mess with AI! It's a bad idea.
How come the council didn't step in and stop you?
This wasn't true AI research. We may have been skirting the bounds of the law, but we never did anything that was actually illegal. The changes were so insignificant, so gradual, that we were able to control them. Or so we thought. But one thing we underestimated was the power of the neural network. A million Geth thinking simultaneously created an inherently unstable matrix.
So, the Geth share brain power?
Many of the Geth's logic systems were designed to work in concert with other nearby Geth. Basically, the more of them you have in the group, the smarter they are.
Like a hive mind.
So there's some sort of group consciousness?
No, nothing like that. They cannot share sensory data or information. Their programming cannot handle that much simultaneous input. Each Geth maintains an individual awareness and identity. The neural network only operates on a process-based level. It's basically the synthetic equivalent of a subconscious. But when they're in close proximity, they can coordinate low-level functional processes, freeing up more capacity for original or independent thought.
We'll go.
What made them rebel?
As we built more and more Geth, their effective intelligence became more sophisticated, more abstract. One day, a Geth began to ask its Quarian overseer questions about the nature of its existence. Am I alive? Why am I here? What is my purpose? As you can imagine, this caused a near panic among my people.
Why?
I don't see what's so bad about those questions.
The Geth were created to engage in mundane, repetitive, or dangerous manual labor. That's fine for machines, but it won't satisfy a sentient being for long. The Geth were showing signs of rudimentary self-awareness and independent thought. If the Geth were intelligent, then we were essentially using them as slaves. It was inevitable the newly sentient Geth would rebel against their situation. We knew they would rise up against us, so we acted first. A general order went out across all Quarian-controlled systems to permanently deactivate all Geth. The Geth responded to this order violently.
You can't blame them for fighting for their survival.
We had no other choice. The Geth were already on the verge of revolution. By acting quickly, we had a chance to end the war before it began. The hope was that most of the Geth would still be little more than machines, incapable of organized resistance. But they had progressed much further than anyone anticipated. The war was long and bloody. Millions upon millions of Quarians died at their hands. In the end, we were forced to flee our own homeworld. We feared the Geth would pursue us, but they never came beyond the veil. Now we drift through space, exiled, searching for a way to reclaim what was once ours.
Okay, let's leave it then.
I should go.
See you later.
There's another, well, you can't say because I'm covered, but there's another reason to also talk to people in this case, because it gets you more experience points, and it's fun. Even though I know most, this is still fun to, you know, do that good old refresher, rind your brain on the lore and stuff. Especially if it's been a very, very, very long time. For the extra G4 would help. Now my brain is just gone again. God damn it. Mind you, I didn't have another full cup. I had half a cup because I didn't want to take the risk of being all jittery. Or, this is a weird, stupid fear of mine, but like, I do live with my family members, but they work most of it. One of my worst fears is having a heart attack while they're still at work, because that means I'll die. So I try not to, and that's a stupid thing, maybe drinking two full cups of G4 might not cause that, but it could. But I probably am overreacting, but still, I'd rather not take the gam, as they say.
Commander, something you need?
Yeah.
How's the Normandy performing? Is she everything they said she'd be?
She's the best ship in the fleet, if you've got a pilot who knows how to handle her. Balance isn't what you'd expect. Takes a while to get used to that oversized drive core we got stuffed in the back, and her power can sneak up on you if you're not careful. The Normandy's probably too much ship for your average Alliance pilot, Commander. Lucky for you, I'm anything but average.
You're so modest, Joker. Tooting your horn and all that. Okay, let's talk.
I'd like to know my crew. Mind if I ask you a few questions?
I can see where this is going. You did a background check on me, didn't you? Well, I'll tell you the same thing I told the captain. You want me as your pilot. I'm not good. I'm not even great. I am the best damn helmsman in the Alliance fleet. Top of my class in flight school, I earned that. All those commendations in my file, I earned every single one. Those weren't given to me as charity for my disease.
I didn't mean to. Yeah.
I'm sorry, Joker. I didn't even know you were sick.
You mean you didn't know? Oh, crap. Okay, I've got Vrolich syndrome, brittle bone disease. The bones in my legs never develop properly. They're basically hollow, too much force, and they'll shatter. Even with crutches and my leg braces, it's hard to get around. One wrong step and crack! It's very dramatic. But I've learned to manage my condition, Commander. Put the Normandy in my hands and I'll make her dance for you. Just don't ask me to get up and dance unless, you know, you like the sound of snapping shin bone.
Oh yeah, nickname.
Why does everyone call you Joker?
It's a lot shorter than saying Alliance Flight Lieutenant Jeff Moreau. Plus, I love to make little children laugh.
Oh, yeah, right.
I was just thinking how much you remind me of Santa Claus.
Look, I didn't pick the name. One of the instructors in flight school used to bug me about never smiling. She started calling me Joker, and it stuck.
Were you unhappy? Tell me about the... Well, we already know about it.
Why didn't you ever smile?
Hey, I worked my ass off in flight school, Commander. The world's not gonna hand you anything if you go around grinning like an idiot. By the end of the year, I was the best pilot in the academy. Even better than the instructors, and everybody knew it. They'd all got their asses kicked by the sickly kid with the creaky little legs. One guess who was smiling at graduation.
Okay,
How'd you end up joining the Alliance?
Look, if you're looking for an inspirational tale of the crippled kid overcoming impossible odds, you're gonna be disappointed. My mother was a civilian contractor working for the Alliance. I basically grew up on the Arcturus station back when they were building up the fleets. Spend all that time around Alliance ships, there's a good chance you'll end up going to the Academy.
I have to go.
Alright, see ya.
Good old... Ooh, hang on, hang on. Got a minute to click on that stuff, gives you good old experience points. Okay, now it's time to leave and do the first mission. This no, I gotta go around here and select the galaxy map. And yeah, boys, forward to this now. Oh, that music. So good, just the best. I select that. Oh no, it's not what I meant to. Fuck, press the wrong button. Zoom out as well. Click. There we go. The good old galaxy map. Zoom out again. Zoom out even more. And here's all our locations. I don't know where I wanted to go first though. I mean, I like to always go what's nearest, so let's do that. Yes. Okay, so I'm gonna drink of water. Sorry, that voice slapped out a bit too hard. Here we go. Yeah, I think the probing stuff was in like the second one, so there's no probing in this one. Just land on the planet. Okay, there's loading screens, which are going to be like seconds compared to the original games.
Approach control, this is the SSV Normandy, requesting a vector and a berth.
What?
Normandy, your arrival was not scheduled. Our defense grid is armed and tracking you. State your business.
Citadel business. We got a Council Spectre aboard.
Landing access granted, Normandy. Be advised, we will be confirming identification on arrival. If confirmation cannot be established, your vessel will be impounded.
What a fun bunch. I think I'll take my next leave here.
I do love Joker's sarcasm. I imagine now I head down and oh no, that's this. This is the bridge. What's playing? Can I interact with this? Yes, got them to do that stuff. I just go head down. Hold on. Oh, it's this way. Yes. Nope. Wait. I actually don't know. No. Now I've been over this. It's coming all back to me. Back into that slow ass old brain of mine. Is I gotta go here and then we leave. Yes, there we go. And I will take Garrus. And yeah. I forget his name, but whatever. I'm bad at remembering names and reading them, so there's no point saying his name's in the top corner. I can't read names very well. Reading's one of the
equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere.
I'm gonna do a spin.
The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
He's gonna lay down some beats for us because he's got the deck. Get it? No, what was I saying? No, it's gone out of my brain again. There's always that thing. I know what I want to say, but then dialogue interrupts me and I just forget. Hello? How's...
That's far enough.
Can I help you?
Something wrong, officer?
You better hope there isn't. This is an unscheduled arrival. I need your credentials.
I'm a Spectre. My name is Shepard.
Load of horse crap, man. We will need to confirm that. Also, I must advise you that firearms are not permitted on Novaria. Sergeant Sterling, secure their weapons.
Citadel authority supersedes yours.
That's a clockwork.
Stand down. Their house, their rules. If you think this is best, Commander.
Captain Matsuo, stand down! We confirmed their identity. Spectres are authorized to carry weapons here, Captain.
You may proceed, Spectre. I hope the rest of your visit will be less confrontational. Parasini-san will meet you upstairs.
Behave yourself.
I do my best. No promises. I mean, if they shoot us, all I can do, I gotta fire back, you know. What, let them stand there and let people shoot me to death? No, thank you. Is this something I can interact with? No, it's not. Actually. Okay.
I am Gianna Parasini, assistant to Administrator Analeas. We apologize for the incident in the docking bay.
Thanks.
I appreciate your help.
You're welcome. You understand our security chief was only doing her job.
Of course.
One of my duties is orientation of new arrivals. Do you have any questions?
Pretty heavy security for such a small port.
The executive board does everything in its power to protect the privacy of our client corporations.
I can't have my investigation hampered.
Tread lightly. The board can bury you in litigation. You'd need an Asari lawyer to see the case through.
Okay.
Has anyone unusual passed through here recently?
Unusual? An Asari matriarch passed through a few days ago. Lady Benezia.
Saren's aide is here.
Can I speak with her?
Benezia left for the Peak 15 research complex days ago. To the best of my knowledge, she's still there.
Could you tell me how to get there?
You'll need to ask Administrator Analeas for clearance to leave this port.
Where can I find the Administrator?
His office is on the main level, left at the top of the elevator.
Thanks.
Understood. Can we go in now?
Of course. If you need any help, you can ask me at the Administrator's office.
I'm all good. My brain is completely not working. Why is this a mic? Won't be a dribbling.
Port Hanshin, oh, the galaxy's most respected site for independent scientific research and
development.
For your
own sweet ass cheeks.
The privacy of others.
Slap nice and good.
To obey any directions given by our security personnel. If you have questions or concerns, our friendly administrative staff.
I don't know why I'm looking at his crotch for.
And enjoy your stay.
Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Yes. I've been seeing the reviews on this, and they did actually change some stuff in this area. It was like an example where they like moved a wall or something to make more clear on where you've got to go. I mean, there's also the map. Squad. Let's see. My map. Is that where I got go? Did I put that marker? Yes, I did. I just didn't put that marker. Yeah, I think if I just go where I'm at, I think that's where I'm at. No, the administrator's office is that way. I went completely the wrong way. Let's turn around, boys. I went the wrong way like an idiot. I haven't got really much topics to talk about, because like I said, I do write some down if something pops in my head, but lately there's nothing really much to talk about that I can think of off the top of my head. This is right. Yeah, there we go, on the right track. Damame boys, Spectre coming through. Spectres. Hello. Oh, wait. You're not the person I'm talking to.
How can I help you?
Oh, okay. I guess I've got to talk to her. Oh.
How can I help you?
How large are the facilities here?
We have 17 research complexes built into the mountains. Each is a self-sufficient facility housing a staff of hundreds.
Neat.
Tell me about the companies that work on Novaria.
Over 250 high-tech firms rent our labs. Major shareholders include Elonis Risk Control Services, Binary Helix, and Synthetic Insights Limited.
Your guards work for ERCS, don't they?
The executive board gets a discount on facility security. Elonis also develops lethal and non-lethal weapons.
Binary Helix, they work in genetics?
BH is a leader in genetics and biotechnology. They try to keep a low profile in the media. Much of their research is in biotic modifications. That angers many Luddite, organic baseline, and fundamentalist groups.
Haven't I seen Synthetic Insights in the news lately?
They're one of only four corporations licensed by the Citadel Council to develop artificial intelligence. They attract many protests. No agitators have ever breached our security. That's why they invest heavily here.
I'd like to speak to Analeas.
One moment, please. Mr. Analeas?
Yes, what?
Commander Shepard is asking to see you, sir.
Right, fine, come in.
What if I remember was it? Because I know he's, I forget their species, but interesting before he talked to him. I believe if you would have... Oh, no. Okay, so the stream just dipped for a second. Let's check it, since one here. Oh, no, it's dipping again. Oh, no. Okay. Don't have any issues. It's like I said at the start, I don't know if it is my internet or if it's just my shitty computer. But if you had Rex on, he would have different comments to say to this person. It's like basically having different characters can affect the dialogue.
I have no time to entertain refugees from that urban blight called Earth.
I'm here as a Spectre, not a human. Keep that in mind.
Believe me, that is foremost in my mind. This greeting is a courtesy. I will only cooperate as required by the executive board. Businesses come here to avoid the second guessing of galactic law.
I'm conducting an investigation. It's a matter of galactic security.
Yes, isn't everything? I will not allow you to harass our clients. This world is private property.
Do you do business with Saren?
Agent Saren? One of your Spectre compatriots? He's a major investor in Binary Helix Corporation, which is one of Novaria's backers.
Is Binary Helix developing weapons for him?
It's possible, given his interests. What our clients do in their labs is their business.
Okay.
I've heard an Asari matriarch is here. Venezia?
She arrived a few days ago, accompanied by a personal escort and some cargo. She's up at Peak 15.
So what can you tell me about her cargo?
Large, heavy, and sealed. It passed weapon screening. Beyond that, it is not our concern.
I need to see her.
I'd like to see her, immediately.
I'm afraid that you cannot. Peak 15 is a private facility in the Skadi Mountains. Regardless, there is a blizzard in the area. Shuttles are grounded and surface access has been cut off.
Okay. Why is she here?
What brought her out here?
If I knew, I wouldn't be at liberty to say. She came here as Agent Saren's executor. She's here on business for Binary Helix. There were issues at Peak 15 that required Saren's attention.
Back to my other questions.
Every minute of my time you waste costs the company 12 credits. I will keep a running tally.
I have no more questions at this time.
Good. I received a dozen urgent messages while you dithered about.
And you're an asshole! Okay, where am I going next? Show on the map, or if not, I can just check my journal. I think we're supposed to go into the blizzard. Okay, so I need to find a way.
Mr. Analeas isn't the only one with a pass to leave Henshan.
Excuse me?
You've never worked in the corporate world, have you, Commander? You can't bludgeon through bureaucracy.
I can see that.
So it would seem. I need an alternative.
Talk to Lorik Keen. You should be able to find him at the hotel bar. Can't say more. Not within earshot of Mr. Analeas.
How large are the facilities here?
We have 17 research complexes built into the mountains. Each is a self-sufficient facility housing a staff of hundreds.
You said I should talk to Laura Keene?
Mr. Analeas isn't the only one with a pass to leave Hanshan. Keene spends his days at the hotel since his office was closed.
Okay.
I've taken up enough of your time.
Not at all, Spectre. This is my job, after all.
All right. There we go. Game did it for me. So where's this hotel? There's gotta be somewhere around here, right? Just the plaza. I guess gotta leave the area. I guess so. Let's get our butts moving, go to this hotel and talk to this person we're looking for. Unless it just pops up. I suppose one of these old games is like trying to work out when it doesn't. Sometimes games like these will pop up where you gotta go after you leave a certain area. Oh, I think that might be over there. That seems the most obvious one. Don't move me, Spectre coming through to save the galaxy and all that shit. Hotel, or is this something else? This looks like something else. Maybe. Yeah, it's red, so I can't go that way. What's the going map? Yeah, that's just out there, which I can't get to either way. What's that? What's 2 hours would we do though? So this dude.
Spectre, right?
Yes.
Yeah, that's me.
I used to be a military tech, except for
until it took an hour to knee.
Too corporate here. They just sit around sipping expensive water. So what can I do for you today?
How can I get into the garage?
You need a pass. You can get one from Analeas or the managers, if he can polish enough gizzard.
Maybe you could let me borrow yours?
Sure. If I wanted to lose my job and get sued into the next spiral arm. Security tracks card use.
Okay.
You seem like you have an ear to the ground. What's happening around here?
There's the problems up on Peak 15. Synthetics Insights was shut down by Analeas, and a matriarch came through.
Ooh, got more options now.
Do you know where that matriarch is now?
You looking for her? She took a shuttle to Peak 15 before we lost contact.
Okay.
What sort of problems are there at Peak 15?
Don't know. There's a blizzard up there, but we've had those before. Never cut the satellite uplinks before. 15's always had a lousy reputation. Nobody talks about what they do there. And everyone sent up comes back a little quieter.
Okay.
What do you do here?
I'm the chief mechanic for Hanshan. Just call me Lee. Humans have a problem saying my full name. Got a team of 12 under me. Keeping the shuttles coming and going.
Okay, awesome.
What was that about Synthetic Insights?
Scuttlebutt says Laura Keene was on the take. Zionalea shut down SI's offices. Quiet like, so no off-world lawyers come in on it.
Okay.
I have to go.
You need anything, I'll be here.
Made a friend, but that's not where I gotta go. It's not showing anything on my goddamn map. Which is a little annoying. Okay. So just have to keep looking around because I also can't go here, right? Yeah. I'm sure someone will point me in the right direction eventually. Hopefully, maybe. But I don't see anything that looks like a hotel. Oh, hello. Talk to this guy. Oh, maybe this is it up here. Maybe. This it? Don't look like a hotel. Oh, hello, hello, we've got a door. Maybe this will take us here? Wait, wait, no, this isn't where we entered in, was it? I feel myself feeling a little tired again. And we're not even an hour in yet. I always want to see how I get. Like, where are we? Ah, oh, this must be it. Yes, I can see the mark on. Yes, there we go.
Afternoon. Sit down, have a drink. What can I do for you?
Are you Lorik Keen? I've heard you might be able to help me.
You are the Spectre that just arrived, are you not? What can an old Turian like me possibly help you with?
I'm trying to find a way into the garage. I have places to go.
You need a pass. How fortuitous. I'm the manager of the local Synthetic Insights office. For the moment, at least. Mr. Analeas closed my office. He claims to be investigating reports of my corruption. The administrator is an interesting man. He's become quite wealthy since he took direct control of rents.
I sense a connection there.
Indeed. I acquired evidence of Analeas' actions. His hired goons are ransacking my office to find it. I suspect your goal lies outside this port. Mr. Analeas would be disinclined to let you wander. If you recover the evidence from my office, I will give you my garage pass, as well as a sum of credits.
Ooh, interesting. Okay. Okay.
Why didn't Analeas cancel your pass clearance?
Why should he? There's nothing outside but snow and hungry Nathak.
How did you get a pass?
I'm a manager. Most executives on Novaria are free to come and go as they will.
You have a plan?
I do. However, there is one other... What is that charming human expression? Fly in the... Lotion? Violence against Mr. Analeas' thugs may be necessary. He has members of Han Shan's security team searching my offices. He's paying them under the table. Miss Matsuo is unaware of their outside employment.
If I have to kill the guards, I'm afraid I can't help you. There's still the law around here.
True enough. Though I hasten to point out that Ms. Matsuo disapproves of outside contracting. If you change your mind, I will remain here. I see no other options at present.
Okay. Let's look at my journal and see what it says. Okay, they all look like a mark on my map. Can I just go to his office now? I'm sure it's down. I could just... No, that's not what I wanted. Let's see whether we try and talk to him again.
Back again. What can this old Turian do for you today?
Did you see an Asari matriarch recently?
Yes, she caused quite a stir. It's not every day a matriarch arrives with a guard detail of commandos.
Is it so unusual to see a matriarch?
They rarely venture beyond Asari space. To see such an esteemed figure is surprising. Lady Benezia was also dressed for her role. An Asari in a pinstriped suit set tongues wagging among the younger male employees, so to speak.
It does sound like something you'd find on an extranet fetish site. What?
Armed commandos were allowed on Novaria?
I don't know if they were disarmed. Of course, one can't confiscate biotic powers. Saren, and by extension, Benezia, is an important person. By that, I mean an investor who might sell stock, if denied.
You know why Benezia is here?
She claimed to be Saren's assistant, here to get a certain project back on track. I suspect she meant Peak 15.
I have a different question.
Humans are full of questions. I should write a book about it while I have the time to spare.
I've been thinking over your difficulties with Analeas.
Indeed.
And...
is there anything I can do?
I would never decline charity. However, there is one issue I should mention. Violence against Mr. Analeas's thugs may be necessary. He has members of Han Shan's security team searching my offices. He's paying them under the table. Miss Matsuo is unaware of their outside employment.
I'll focus on trying to get your evidence. If I'm lucky, I won't have to fight anyone.
Excellent. Here is my pass into our offices. It will activate the elevator. The evidence is on my office computer. This OSD contains an encryption key to access it. Slide it into the drive and it will auto-execute. Oh, and do try to keep bloodstains off the carpets, would you?
Okay. Sometimes I can talk to her, so I'm going to do that.
The male human at the hotel bar? He's a sales rep for Binary Helix. His name is Raphael Vargas. I need you to speak with him.
Do you know who I am?
Everyone here knows who you are, Dullstone. That makes you ideal for my job. You are a known quantity, or so Vargas will think. He will assume you are here to investigate his company's dirty laundry. That will distract him from your, my, real intentions.
I don't know anything about Binary Helix. What would I talk to Vargas about?
I represent the Aramali City Council on Thessia. Our town is known for its biotic amp crafters.
What's your interest in Binary Helix? They do genetics work.
Much of BH's work relates to biotics. There are rumors that the Novaria branch has flown in Asari biotics. Powerful ones. Commandos, to be specific. We want to assess any potential risk to Asari copyrights. You will present yourself as a buyer, on behalf of the Spectres or the Alliance. Discuss their military enhancement programs. Your real objective will be to distract him. I will give you a device that will crack into his personal wireless network. It will upload a variety of monitoring viruses. They will infiltrate Binary Helix when he logs onto their intranet.
You think this uniform's just for show? My job is to enforce the law, not break it.
Do you think that Binary Helix obeys all the laws? That they do not spy on other companies?
What they might be doing somewhere else doesn't justify my acting against them here.
Very well, Spectre. I will be on my way.
Oh, I guess it... Wow, I got a lot of points at that. It was clearly like a, I just want to make sure some, because usually the... Games like this, if I talk to someone else, they might make it easy to not have to kill the guards. But I did say I wasn't trying to go full Paragon on this. I did say I will try and might do Renegade if necessary.
You're
still.
Spectre, right? Management told us not to talk to you.
Okay, fair enough. What about you, sir?
Can I help you? Can I help you?
Okay, nope. We'll take one more look around just in case. There's no reason why it's good to talk to people, because if you choose the right things, you get out of doing a renegade mission and just there's sweet Paragon points. Because largely I couldn't finish one of the missions because I couldn't choose a Paragon or renegade option. Hello.
I'm sorry, the hotel is off limits to those without a corporate.
Okay. Oh, look, it's Krogan.
Beat it.
Oh, charming. Did no one know? Well, Krogans tend to be quite on the rude side. What's this? I cannot activate. Cannot activate. Okay, cool. Let's get this shown. Well, I wish I could jump over and just like leap. We can see what she could do. They just leap over the side. Right. No, that's not the steps. And there goes my brain again. I don't know what's been with me lately. This is 2 days in a row where I'm very sleepy. It's only evening. I am sleeping reasonably well. I'm not sleeping terribly. Like, I managed to fall asleep around like 12, but then woke up around 6 in the morning, so it's at least 6 hours, and went back to sleep afterwards. Whatever. doing all right. It's still fun. Like the first game's like suits were so skin tight, and then the Fallout's made them more like right, let's did I go the right way? Let's come out. There we go. Oh, he said no, I've got to go in an elevator, which there was an elevator that was red that we couldn't get into, which was over in this direction. So let's go to that elevator and get our butts up, and hopefully we don't have to take a fight. It might be a good idea to save before going. Yes, this is the elevator. Okay, it might be a good idea to save just in case, because sometimes you can talk way out of it, all that kind of stuff. So let's save. And then go up. Doing right, lads? Just chilling. I think for each I'm gonna have to talk, I think.
Freeze! Hanshan security. This office is sealed.
Lorik Keen gave me a pass in.
Keen? Are you working for him? He's under investigation.
Yeah, I still can't choose any of these because I haven't got a thing up there.
I'm going in there and I don't want to hurt you. Why don't you just go? We'll pretend this never happened.
You want to cause trouble?
Okay, never mind. Am I just mailing? Yeah. Wow, he just went down like one hit. Oh shit, shit. I mean, come on. Just sucker punch him to death. Is he dead? Oh, there's a lot of these guys. Well, we tried to do without killing anyone. I mean, I could try and reload, but let's try reloading. Let's try and reload. Let's reload for a second and see if I choose the other options. There's no situations where I don't have full up on anything, so I can't convince him. So let's try the middle option and see what happens then. Because I do want to avoid trying to have to hurt someone. So let's try that again, shall we?
Freeze! Hanshan security. This office is sealed.
What? Okay, maybe you go there. What are you doing?
What are you doing in these offices?
The administrator's orders. Lorik Keen is under investigation.
Let's try that.
Stand aside, kid. Unlike most people you face, we're armed.
Nope. Okay, there's no way out. There's no way out. We have no choice but to fight. It's one of those things because I can do these missions in order, so. There's always ones that, because certain situations in these games can affect things later on as well. So it could be easier to leave this now and do a different mission because they can't really easily come back. But at the same time, might as well just. We're not trying, because as good as these games are, they're choosing different things and. Okay. It doesn't overall affect fully, just needs to make some enemies. There we go. Wasn't the smartest way of dealing with this, but it's better than nothing. I literally had no other option. We'll see what happens because I'm always back to that save again. Begin override using. I think we got what we needed.
Perimeter clear.
What we need? Why is there an exclamation mark here? What am I? I probably went to the wrong room. Then I just put a room next to it. Yeah, it's in here. There we go. Or not? Who were you? Oh yeah. Ooh. Hey, Matt. And now I'm confused. Don't tell me. Getting glitched from me or something? Oh no, here we go. This is it. Alright.
I think we're good, Shepard.
That's neat, but. What's the exclamation mark? Is a secret passage door? Am I missing something? Is the game broke? Is there an upstairs? Doesn't look like it. I think the game broke or something. Oh yes, there is an upstairs. Never mind, I thought. Thought for a second that oh, and there's more enemies. Nope. Whoa, what? Where are they? Oh, they're dead. Can I get in here? Oh yeah, hacked it. Easy peasy. Grab that. Grab that. Let's get that sweet med gel. Guess this wasn't where it was meant to go, but I must grab what's in here. Yes! That. I'll look at this like later. It must be in the next room then. Now there's nothing in here. Nothing in here. I'm guessing over here maybe? Seems right. Yes, there we go. That's the ticket. Let's get into here. I cannot. Low skills. Open that. We downloaded it. Okay. What we said complete. Can I? Okay. Let's leave and hope I don't get. Can I actually leave over here? No. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was like the sequel, so they gave you the ability to like. Leap. Oh, hello. Someone up ahead. Are you a friend or foe? Friend or foe?
I don't think you're supposed to be in here, Shepard.
Nope. Who are you?
You have me at a disadvantage, miss.
Oh, now you're gonna show some respect? I'm Sergeant Kyra Sterling, Ilanis Risk Control Services. Analeas would throw you off world for what you did here. I won't. You know what we did to cop killers on my world?
Your men are dirty, Sergeant. You're here off duty breaking the law for bribe money.
Yeah, they think we just give us.
I didn't want to fight them. They fired first.
Well, I don't need a gun to rip you to pieces.
Okay. I should fuck these guys up with that. And then Garrus, you do that.
Bring it on.
Yes, I guess I should just take in the solitude. They're dirty cops. Let's just go with that. They're bad guys. And they are giving us no choice as well. Can't we do anything at the moment, I guess? Double charge. There's a guy. Hello, hello, sir. Okay, that's a bad idea. That was a bad idea. What's up? Did to try mailing them. I thought I was being funny, but not what I was going to get myself killed. Hello? Anyone else want to deal with me? Because you can do these in order, so if I did the other missions and stuff, I probably wouldn't have the necessary points to do it, but what are you going to do? I did say I was going to only be. Which way is they using? Let's have them use that, have them use that, and then. No, that's the point.
Now I'm ready.
Good.
Perimeter clear.
Excellent. Now we use that option. They didn't give us much of an option, so what are we going to do? Head back, get a pass, and head up to the mountains. feel myself waking up a little bit. It seems my angel...
Commander, there have been reports of noise from the Synthetic Insights office. Would you know anything about it?
Don't be...
It's probably Analeas's thugs ripping the place apart.
Smartass, huh? That's fine. I can work with that. Meet me at the hotel for a drink before you talk to Keen. I'll be waiting.
Interesting. Oh, let's head to the hotel then, which I think was this way. If I remember correctly, before I talk to him. We'll see what she wants to talk about. Because, I mean, I'm pretty sure there is no trophy for like pure renegade or pure paragon, so I shouldn't have to worry too much. Let's have a look at how that's coming along. It's a little bit up and got a little bit of renegade. Because I was like, previous ones, I was pure renegade, pure. Not pure paragon. Because for me personally, it's hard to be pure renegade because you feel like an asshole. And I don't like feeling like an asshole. But sometimes you do want to be the ones who are also assholes. Right, where is she? Where is she? Right. So you sit the hotel. Yeah. There? Ah, there we go.
Allow me to reintroduce myself. Parasini, Novaria Internal Affairs.
Why is an Internal Affairs agent here?
The Executive Board knows about Analeas' corruption. I've been undercover for 6 months.
Ah.
I want you to convince Keen to testify before the Board. With his evidence, this planet can run profitably again.
Let's get some more information.
You work for Analeas. Can't you just take his records?
He's a crook, not a moron. He doesn't keep logs on his computer saying, this month I stole 3 million credits. Keen's testimony and records are everything I need to prove Analeas' guilt in one package.
Okay, touchy.
Why don't you ask Keen directly?
I'm Analeas' secretary. You'd think he'd believe me? That he'd meet me in some dark alley with his evidence?
Fair point.
I thought corruption was the rule on Novaria.
The rule is don't rock the boat. Self-interest is tolerated if it doesn't interfere with business. Analeas is driving customers away.
I need Keen's garage pass to complete my mission.
You help my investigation, I'll provide whatever you need. Favor for a favor.
Analeas is dirty. It might be best to help her.
Look, Shepard, I don't like this either. You Spectres play fast and loose with the law. That's bad for business.
I'll help you.
All right, I'll talk to Keen and see if I can convince him.
No promises.
Thank you. You know where I work. Come talk to me once you know if he'll play ball.
I was going to talk to Keen now and see if he'll play ball. You going to play ball, baseball, basketball, football?
Always a pleasure, Spectre. Any news on that matter I asked you to look into?
I finished the job, but an internal affairs investigator contacted me. She wants you to testify against Analeas.
Now that you have my property, you want to dictate how I use it. I have no interest in a public spectacle.
And once again, I can't choose any options because they're not leveled up. Yeah, let's go.
I'll be back later. You should reconsider.
My decision is the proper one for myself and my employer.
Oh, I thought she was still here. I was going to go and talk to her. Yeah, all I can do is to get it up. I need to talk and do more missions, but I can't do more.
I believe we've already discussed our differences of opinion.
I finished the job, but an internal affairs investigator contacted me. She wants you to testify.
Now that you have my property, you want to dictate how I use it. I have no interest in a public spectacle.
I had to ask. If you're not willing, here's the evidence.
I appreciate your discretion. I hope I will never again be so careless as to find myself in these circumstances. I believe you require a garage pass. provide a sum of 500 credits. Does that sound fair to you?
Okay.
Very fair. Good luck, Mr. Keane.
I'm grateful for your help. My office will reopen with much improved profit margins, I dare say. I have some calls to make.
Oh, leveled up.
With Mr. Analeas.
Yeah, because you can't do these in the... Oh, no, shit, that's not what I wanted to do. Nope, damn it. Why did I keep pressing the wrong button? Damn it. Ah, neat. That one button. It was just too much level up, yeah, because it's not even close to that. Okay, ooh, equipment. I'll see that later. Right. Now let's head down to the garage and get our butts out of here. Or should I talk to that woman? I don't know. Might be a good idea. If it's on the map, I'll do it. Why does the marker keep popping up? I didn't put a marker. Yeah, no. Okay. Let's head to the garage. Into some action. This is why I like doing enjoying streams a lot more than doing Let's Plays. Because the problem with Let's Plays was that I had to stick to a time because I had to edit them myself. Which means I couldn't waste time yippy-yapping to everyone. I'd be like, okay, I got to remember this has to be a specific time, so it's not worth wasting time to talking to everyone, because I don't want to time an episode to just chat to people with streams, so I can go as long as I want without that kind of worry. Okay. Talk to him.
What can I do for you today?
Okay, I guess don't talk to him.
I have to go.
You need anything?
I guess I'll just keep going, because I've got the pass, right? Yes, I do.
Access to the garage is restricted.
I have authorization. Excuse me.
Yes, that's genuine. Drive safely. The weather's supposed to be pretty bad out in the Alutsk Valley.
Why is that woman so wide-eyed? She's like, ugh! Like she seems in shit. Alright. Uh-oh. This doesn't look... Oh, is that the geef? Oh, yes, it's the one that cool on the ceilings. Hello? Are you a friend of her? Oh, he's coming for my blood. This one. Oh, fuck you. Nope. Get the fuck out of my face. It's very rude. Do you mind? Personal space here. Oh, Jesus. Got the ones that jumpy jumps. Damn it. Facing the right way, goddamn you. Okay, shit. Wait, why can't I shoot? Get away from this. Come and stay still. Where is he? Ah, nope, that's a dead corpse. I hate these jump ones. Okay, let's get out of cover for a little bit. Otherwise, I can't get to the jumpy ones. Where are the jumpy ones? Where is he? Where is it? Oh, there. He's a fast. You're a fast one, aren't you? Okay, let's use that on him. Wait. Keep
forgetting. Where are these things? Fan out and secure the area. No one gets in or out.
Oh, it's these people talking over there. Let's go and talk to them. Doing all right?
What did you do here, Commander?
Rendered it myself.
Me? I'm the victim here. The Geth attacked us.
Geth? You expect me to... Where did they come from?
If I were to guess, the Matriarch packed them in the shipping container she arrived with.
I don't believe that. We did thorough scans of those. There were no power sources, no element zero masses. If Benezia Sama's containers were packed with these things, there are many more out there.
How many more?
I need numbers, Captain. A dozen? 100?
Dozens, at least. They're machines. You could pack them tightly. I must report to the executive board. If word gets out about loose Geth, there may be an investor panic.
Alright. Let's get into the vehicle that everyone hates. Well, I mean, they did say they improved it, so it's somewhat better, which is the Mako. They're gonna meet their Maker. Haha, it's the Mako. Mako. Let's see how much better, though. Same progress in brain. God. I was about to shoot the fucking door. Okay, what's the fire? That's it, there you go. That's the nitros. That's the minigun. That's the zoom. Gotcha. Got it all. Nitros! I think, yes, I can jump. And still very slippy slidey. It could be because of the ice. Be careful, because there's going to be enemies up ahead at some point. Or another. Hello, anyone here? I guess we're doing all good. Nice trip down, down all the way up. Or side. Across the mountain. Let's just say across the mountain for now. With no worries in the world to worry about. At all. This is very precarious because I'm worried I'm going to slide off to the edge. One step closer to the edge and about to break! Well, that vehicle got fucked up. Ah! I see it. Right, let's. What was the Z button? Ah, shit. That was it. Got me in my shield. Got him! Got him! Got to do those sweet distance shots. Got him. That. Got him. Always best to get him from the distance. I mean, I can't try and. Let's try and run this one guy over. It'll be fun. Ram myself right into them. Yeah. What? I thought there was a. This is probably a bad idea, but fuck it! That was a bad idea! It was 1000% a massive bad. Because I forgot about the. Hit it! Their shields. Damn it! Fired and I missed again. Come on. And my shield's not going to last forever. Come on! Damn it! There we go. That was what I was trying to remember which one was the minigun thing. And eat it! And you can eat my massive gunfire. Suck on that. Oh, cutscene. That's not good. It's like a. I don't know what it is. It's a thing. That's probably way over there that I need to destroy before it gets to me. Nope, that's not it. Okay, cool. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. Okay. It's, where is it? I think that's it. The one that's firing the things at me. Which I am going to have to get a little bit closer. There we go. You dead? Well, it's a machine. Trying to aim farthest from the paint. There we go. Got him. Seems like a lot of people tried to get out here and got. Balloon to smothering. I hope I won't. Well, I mean, I'm really on easy, so I shouldn't have too much of trouble. Hopefully, fingers crossed and all that. Damn, it's so slippery. I don't know if it's because it's the ice or what. It's just so. Thinking. Which is not fun. I want to go faster, but if I go too fast, I might fall off the edge. I kind of wish they just cut this section out and just had you fast travel, but nah. I guess most curious. Like, oh no, this is part of the charm of the original one. This is not. Oh, yeah. Well, this is once again why I wanted to play on easy, because I knew if I personally hard, because I was thinking why it'd be normal, but it's like I had that blow up my face playing old games on normal, and then normal feels like hard mode, so easy mode is just much more my kind of speed. I mean, if you want to watch, oh, that was a close one. If you want to watch someone play this game on the hardest difficulty setting, you're in the wrong place, my friend. I like to have fun, not get stressed out. I thought I blew it up, but it didn't. There we go. No, maybe really don't want us to get there. They finish it with this. Not fall to my death. Oh, almost to our location. That looks just. There goes my mouth again. I'm gonna take a gamble and just boost away. Maybe if I just. Okay. Okay, it doesn't really last long. Just small burst and stops. Kind of lame, actually. So wide on the fourth edge, but I'm gonna get here as quickly as possible. But not at the risk of the ship, the vehicle. Oh, hello. That shot come from? There it is. Rude, firing at me, doing anything. The fire, it seemed to have fired one last shot before it went kaboom. Like I said, it's probably just ice. Yeah, video game realism, whether it'd be tricky to ride on ice. Can I just ram myself? I don't know, I was about to say, I thought I could ram myself into this cannon, but it's, or mortar, whatever the. Oh, it says heavy, Geth heavy turret. And we leveled up again, how about that? That's neat. I'll check that in a moment. Here now. Don't. Ah, crap, I got a sneeze. What's time to me to sneeze? I can feel it. I can feel it. Ah, and it went. I hate when I have. I've said this a billion times over, I'll say this again. I hate when I get that tingly sensation in my nose to sneeze, and then it just stays there, but I can't sneeze. You know what I mean? Can I shoot in there? It's just attendants in there. Can I get them? Now I guess I've got X. How do I exit? No. Nope. There goes it's circle. Exit. Back it out. Freezing cold. Saving. Sahara Desert. Hello, anyone here? Friend or foe? Friend or foe? Now answer my question. Friend or foe? It's rude to not answer. You could answer friend or foe. Oh wait, I should check who leveled up. Ah, Shepard, my boy. Ooh, heavy armor may now be equipped. Heavy? Wow, it's quite advanced stuff. Sweet. Oh, it's some level ups for the other squad. Let's see what else we got. Garrus for that. Oh, I don't want to pick that. And yeah, just us. Where are you enemies at? Okay, let's get undercover. Nope, undercover again. No, nope, that's the bombs. Okay, forget it. Oh, that's a big, you're a big boy. Okay, I need to think. Let's try that. Did I get, oh, he's got a lock up. Oh, I'm getting shot up. That. Yelling, he's got an insane amount. There we go, that was a close one. I think my health does slowly generate, so I don't have to. There we go, I just walk into cover. Hello? Would you like to show me your head? Throw a grenade. Oh, that sounds like a Krogan. So the enemy is a Krogan, are they? Hello, Mr. Krogan. Hello. Oh, he's coming. He's coming for me. I forget these guys do like to rush. And he's dead. No, he's not dead. He's healing himself. That's not fair. Whoa. Okay, let's go in here. Okay, nope. Cover him. It's my right, not my left. Nope, not that. That. There we go.
User alert. All Peak 15 facilities have suffered a great deal of damage. Biohazard materials present throughout facility. Virtual intelligence user interface offline.
Okay, let's get shit back online then. Go up here. Go though. It's probably on my map somewhere, right? Is this markers popping up to show me where I've got to go? It seems that way. It's like an automatic thing now. I don't know. I don't believe all the gritty of stuff that he upgraded did it. Makes this one more seamless, but I think we're going this way for the looks of it. Ooh, what's this on the ground? Show me what's. Oh, it's an upgrade kit. Sure. Oh, that thing scared me for a second. Hello. That doesn't sound good at all. Yeah, in this way? Seems like it. Hello? Oh no, this is where there's more stuff. Grab it. Grab it all. I'll go for it in once we head back to the base. Not base, but the ship. Ah, nice. Ooh, I swear I just dipped down for a second. And. Going right back, boys. Oh, that's a lot of enemies, which you can't see because I'm covering the map. Okay, getting to think. And that thinking is kill everything in my sight. To reload, but I keep forgetting there is no reload on this.
What was that? Animals, wind. This place is in bad shape.
I think it might be a holy mother fucking that. Anyway, I might just want hugs and kisses.
Now it gets fine.
Does it? Well, exploding bugs, Gareth. I'm not sure if that's. What I'd call it. Oh, what's this? I'll be with you in a second. I just want to see what this is. I'm just going to do some hacking. You guys are fine, right? Nailed it! Oh, just information stuff. Boring. Oh, okay. I can't. Okay. Okay, never mind. It's dead. There we go. I was wondering what was going on a minute ago. Well, I couldn't get over that. Hello? Are you friend or foe? 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 Right. I have no idea. Actually, I do. You think? Or do you know? As I keep wanting to press the reload button because the 4-ops added ammo. I think they actually like end up adding like a lore reason for that. Right. Hello? Any survivors? No? Got some more med gel, which I don't need. Oh, whoa! Nicely done, boys. Nicely done.
Negative contact.
Well, there's gonna be more contact, most likely up ahead. I forget what those things are called now. It's been such a long time, though.
Come along.
hello. Explodey bugs, explodey bugs, explodey bugs. They're not like the explodey bugs. I mean, that's what they are. I'm assuming that way? Let's put my map again. I'm not sure, because I don't want to miss anything on supplies and stuff. Okay, that answers my question. I can't go through these doors either way. Hello? Anyone in here? Anything that's not whatever those were? Ooh, what's this? Not enough power. Okay. That's right, we were supposed to be getting the power back. Where's the controls for that? Somewhere around it, right? Oh, that'll be it there, I'm assuming. Yeah, generator, there, duh. Okay, how do I do that? I can't go through any of these doors, so we'll go over this way then. Oh, yeah, you always got to turn it on and off again. That always solves the issue, right? Ah, there we go. Manually means I'm going to have to deal with enemies as well, all right. Wait, where's the other guys? Where did you two disappear? You spear me right round, baby, right. Where's that? Nope. Wait, what am I? Ah, this. Okay. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Choose a move. Okay. No. I don't know if I'm doing this right or not. Okay. Okay. And maybe this one? Oh, is that right? Did I do it right? Doesn't look like it. Did I do it? Don't know. Okay, did I do it? I guess so. No, they're on. Okay, I guess I'm done here then. Yeah, okay. Let's go and see what happens. Can't interact with that, okay. I guess I'm maybe. Let's try and see what I'm doing with these now. Okay, nope. I am well introduced. I'm a little tired on my room. Oh, I hear something. Okay, guess no. Okay, there we go. Some reason it didn't work. Okay. Okay. Guess I'm just supposed to get them all pushed in. Wow, I don't understand how this works. that's right. One more. No. Oh, that's okay. okay, there we go. Do it. No, if we did, it would a human attempt to hold the data bank or use to insufficient. Yeah, I don't have enough of that, so I'm gonna try this again. Maybe want to do is to chant. One memory card desires to transform stuff. Okay, that went too quickly. I'm assuming what I've got to do is try and get all the other ones in blue is what I'm messing up here. Maybe I don't fully understand what this puzzle is. Okay, I'm going to be back in a second. I'm going to look up what I have to do. So I'll be back in a second so I don't waste much of your time on this. Unfortunately, because I'm going to have to go into YouTube to look this up, you're probably going to hear the audio of it, so I don't know if I should go to intermission or not.
Thank you.
Okay, found the solution. That was a walk and a half. Jesus Christ. I realized I could just mute the YouTube videos.
Like trying to restore this facility. Would you like help?
Yes, I would.
You're the virtual intelligence that runs this place?
This system is monitored to respond to the name Mira. May I ask your name?
I'm Shepard.
Commander Shepard. I work for the Citadel Special Tactics and Reconnaissance.
One moment, please. Council authority confirmed. You are entitled to secure access of all systems. Please note that queries relating to corporate secrets require privileged access. Privileged access is only available to Binary Helix executives. This system is ready to process queries. You may access me at any holographic interface within Peak 15.
I need to find Matriarch Benezia.
Lady Benezia departed on the passenger tramway to the Rift Station subsidiary labs. User alert. The tramway system is currently inoperable.
Give me danger.
What's the situation here?
One moment, please. Diagnostics in progress. Critical failure. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required. Critical failure. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger tram systems are offline. Report complete. Do you have an additional system status query?
No, I'm good.
That's all I need right now.
Very well, Commander. Logging you out.
User
alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required.
I do I have to do that shit again? If I do,
Alert. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger trams are offline.
Well, that door's open. That's good enough for me. Like I said, I realize I can just mute the audio from the video. Because I've said this before, but I work better with visual aids, like video and stuff. Reading stuff, my brain just gets confused on what to do. I'm not sure if this is where I'm supposed to go, is it? Yeah, I think that's just going to lead me down. Yeah, it's just all that. Let's go back this way. And so I usually work better with those. Because it's better than me just meandering around. How did anyone even figure that out? Because you had to like make sure you hit the right sequence. That would have been a lot of trial and
alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures.
Would have been like, Jesus Christ, an awkward day. What was that?
User alert. Landline connection.
Yeah, yeah, shut the hell up. I heard you the fucking first time. Do not give a shit. Get my butt out there one way or another. Even if we have to go by fucking foot. Oh, hello. Are you friend or foe? Listen to me, please answer my question. Are you friend or are you foe? Okay, damn it, one again. Okay, guess we go with Garrus. Nicely done. Not. Oh, am I poisoned? I'm fine.
Procedures. Manual restart required.
Yeah, yeah, I heard you done. Fucking crap, for sure. Hopefully I don't have to come across any more difficult puzzles like
User
that.
User alert. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger trams are offline.
Can you change the record for a second? Oh, okay, hang on. Where is it? Where is it? There's a button somewhere around here. This is it. There we go. There we go.
Connections restored. Processing new data. User alert. Unable to connect to hot lab facilities.
Do you know why the reactor was shut down?
I'm sorry, but I was offline at the time. Shutdown could occur if reactor breach seems likely, or in the case of catastrophic laboratory containment failure. Emergency guidelines suggest the frigid environment will kill biological contagions. It may also damage mechanical ones.
Turn off the heat and hope the cold puts whatever you've unleashed to sleep. Nice.
What do I need to do to get the power back on?
The valves to the helium-3 fuel line must be opened. This can be done at the controls on the reactor assembly proper.
Do you know why the reactor was shut down?
I'm sorry, but I was
off. Oh crap, I didn't mean to do that.
Shutdown could occur if reactor breach seems... Emergency guidelines suggest the frigid environment will kill biological...
There I go.
That's all I need right now.
Very well, Commander. Logging you out.
So.
User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures.
Alright. Oh, someone leveled up. Excellent. One bomb. Excellent. Ooh, excellent.
Manual restart required.
I don't know, let's look at the map. Yeah. Yeah, I'm back now. Back in here. How are we doing? We're only 2 hours now. Once I got set, I'll go for a little bit longer. Because one of the things I will try and do is at least complete each mission in each stream so that we don't spend too long that brain. But obviously, I don't want to do two streams, so I don't want to do too much of this. So we'll do. Okay, let's look at my map again. Where am I heading to? Maybe one of these? I don't think it's this, would it? Well, it's...
Online, connected to subsidiary
okay,
facilities.
Never mind.
How may I assist you?
That's all I need right now.
Very well, Commander. Logging you out.
I guess.
User alert. Main reactor
then.
Shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures.
Oh, hello. That's answering the question. They came through that door. If enemies come through the place is about to go, that's the indication that's where I gotta go. Bagging them, tag them. Well, the dead one, well, I guess you could bag a dead corpse. Okay, let's head down now.
Now entering main reactor.
Ah, I was right.
Main reactor
shut the hell up already. I know, yes, user reactor is not working. Blah, 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 this, blah, blah, that. Alright, alright. Let's. It is outward being jammed.
User alert.
Shut the fuck up already.
With emergency containment procedures. Manual
oh, hello. You. Oh, I didn't see him there. He's coming for my blood. Oh, never mind. I'm gonna use his bionic shit. Why I had a moment because I know he's fucking. Ah! Too close for comfort. Too close for comfort. Okay. You know what? How do I use. No shit. I can't believe how I use my skills. Oh, that was close, man. They're just shimming around. Okay, let's. I don't know.
User alert.
Yeah, I heard you. The freaking.
Emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required.
Okay, I'm gonna have to wait for my weapon to cool down so I'll get them to start shooting. Damn it! Annoying. Oh, I've got grenades, don't I? I shouldn't probably use them. This was wiping my sneeze, so I feel like, yeah. Okay, eat this.
Eat this.
He said the same thing. Oh, they backed away, did you now? Why do you eat this? Eat this. Fire in the hole, indeed. Can you guys do something? There we go. I got my condemn.
In accordance with emergency containment procedures, manual restart.
Come on, come a little closer. I got a little present. Dead. Oh, he's coming for me. He's coming for me for sure. Oh, he's really coming for me now. Garrosh, would you mind? Damn it, he moved. Oh, did I get him? I got him. And that's that. I'm done. Okay, there's another one up ahead. Let's get a little closer so we can get to these fuckers. Oh, no, it's dead. Oh, look at girl! Alright. I'm guessing we're going this way. Just a hunch.
User alert.
Oh, shut up with the user alert thing. We get it. Shit's going to shit. Shut the hell up already about it. Got it. It's in here. Stop. Booyah, nailed it again. You know what? I'm going to actually look at my equipment now. Because I think I might have gotten a shit, what did I do? Fuck that up. I think I did. Yes, definitely better stuff. I think have that. Quite done yet. Let's go here and what do I want the secondary one to do? That's the question. Let's go that. Anything for the armor though? Yes. Yes, I think I want shield increase. I feel like that seems like a logical thing to do. Oh, what the fuck are you? Oh, that. Shooting that. Hello. Oh, crap. Okay. Locked. Probably by me. I'm probably blocking my shot. He's dead. He's dead now. And back to the hot gun. Yeah, nailed it. Interesting.
Bag him, tag him.
This was just for stuff, so this is not the way we're meant to go. It's always good to go back for stuff. Because this, even if it's stuff I already have, I can sell some and get more stuff. Get better stuff. No, like I said at the start, this one was more heavily RPG. You had to like worry about a lot of your armor upgrades, weapon upgrades, and all that stuff.
User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedure. Already. Online. Connected to subsidiary facilities.
Right, okay.
How may I assist you?
I didn't mean to click on
that. That's all I need right now.
Very well, Commander.
Is this the way? Or is it this way? It's probably this way. I want to get that thing back. I'm sick and tired of hearing the subsidy blah 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 this blah blah that coming up back online. I know shit's gone to shit. We need to get. Oh, wait, no, actually, I think that was the right way. Or was this the right way? This looks like a rat. Ah, fixed. Okay. Hey, now. I am now confused where I'll go. I guess that way would be the next logical. Oh, do I talk to the AI? What's up with the AI?
Online, connected to subsidiary facilities. How may I assist you?
What's this about loose contaminants?
Dangerous biological agents are present in the tramway decontamination chamber. The tram station has been sealed in the interest of crew safety. Activation of the fail-safe plasma jets is recommended prior to access.
Okay.
How do I activate the fail-safe system?
Controls for the fail-safe systems are located in the security checkpoint outside decontamination. User alert. The fail-safe system is currently inoperable.
What would it take to get the decon failsafes operating again?
There is a hardware fault in the control system. This can be repaired on site using a standard Omni tool.
Unlock the decontamination chamber.
User alert. Contaminants are present within the decontamination chambers. Passage is not recommended.
How do I get rid of the contaminants?
The chamber is equipped with a fail-safe system which vents a 5,000-degree Kelvin plasma. This is sufficient to sterilize any potential contagion. Unfortunately, the fail-safe system is disabled at this time.
What's the problem?
There is a hardware fault in the control system. This can be repaired on-site using a standard Omni tool.
Okay. That's all I need right now.
Very well, Commander. Logging you out.
So where are we going next? Nowhere around here. We'll just go this way. Probably just where we go get to. Seems most obvious. And logical. Yeah, it's an elevator, so yeah. But it's always the case of these missions. I have no idea how long these are. This could be another hour or two, for all I know. Or another 30 minutes. It's always that case. But yeah. I think we might go for like another half an hour. See. How things get. And once again, I've been a little drained. It's because it's probably, I don't know. Like this. Oh, hello! Oh, why do I have to sign? What the? Wait, what? Oh, okay. Do I? Yeah, I had the wrong weapon connected. That was my fault. I must have did that accidentally. So, yeah, because this door was locked before, so I'm guessing this way is the next path to go. Let's check the map. Maybe. Nope, wrong button. No, it's hard to tell, but it seems like the only place I haven't been yet, so it seems like the most logical thing.
Now entering decontamination and transit hub.
Oh, I've got a road. My gun's ready now.
Loose contaminants in the decontamination chamber. Access to passenger tramways inadvisable.
Well, I'm going to, okay. Yeah, I wasn't wrong. Oh, there's two. Oh, that's the thing they're warned about. Okay. They're dead.
Control group, loosen them. They're in. We can't escape. Up the tunnels now. We're sorry. The leads couldn't get to the truck. Come out while you can.
He killed himself because he was part of whatever happened here?
There must have been something he could do to help his comrades.
Didn't bother to try. Okay, let's access this.
Online. Connected to subsidiary facilities. How may I assist you?
What's this about loose contaminants?
Dangerous biological agents are present in the tramway decontamination chamber.
Okay, I can open it now.
The tram station has been sealed in the interest of crew safety.
Shit.
Activation of the fail-safe plasma jets is recommended prior to access.
You won't let us through, Decon?
Access is not recommended. However, authorized personnel may
override the lock.
Authorization.
That's all I need right now.
Very well, Commander. Logging you out.
Well, do I? I don't know. Let's go this way. Oh, this is where I got get through. Ah, there we go. Problem solved. Contamination is being dealt with swiftly now. Contamination is dealt with. I think. Oh, hello. Not quite. Ah, yes. They do explode in your face. How do I use med gel again? No, that's command. That's that.
On me.
Oh, shit. What? Hello? What? Hold on. How the fuck did that get? Oh, maybe because it went through the door. Maybe? I don't know where you came from. Maybe you're dead now. Forget how to use these things. Well, I don't really need to.
I think we're good, Shepard.
Oh, I came through this, it seems. Alright then. I guess I shouldn't worry too much about med gel if I'm not really in trouble. Yes, here we go. I wish I could sprint now. That's that. Oh. I could. This whole time I could. The game probably told me I wasn't paying attention. I'm terribly sorry. Ah, there's the tram. Get those buns moving, Shepard. Alright. Let's use the transport. Knuckles.
Now arriving at Rift Station, Binary Helix Research Facility.
Ah, yes, here we are. Now that I think about it, I think when I played this back on the PS3, because as I mentioned before, I stopped playing because I just had enough of the controls and stuff. I think I didn't even get as far as Mars. I was just before heading to Mars. I think. By the way, I forgot to mention at the start, I do know how this game ends, because this wasn't originally the PS3 to start off with. When you bought 2 on the PS3, it had an interactive comic to choose all the major choices and had, you know, like, narration over, like, the main, you know, basically slight key points of what happened. So I know how this ends, at least. Hello? Friend or foe? Their friend.
Sorry, we couldn't be sure what was on the tram.
Can those things work a train's controls?
Hell if I know. I'm not assuming any goddamn thing. Look, you're human and that's enough that I won't shoot. But I'd like to know who you are.
My name is Shepard. I'm a Spectre.
Huh. I won't look at having a horse in the mouth. The aliens overran the hot labs last week. Only Han Olar got out, and he ain't all there anymore. First we knew, the bastards were clawing into my command post. We had a lot more staff then.
You were taken by surprise and had civilians to protect. You did a good job, Captain.
Yeah? Sure as hell doesn't feel like it. The board sent an Asari to clean up the mess. She went to the hot labs yesterday. We haven't heard from her since.
I'll see what I can do.
I'm not gonna let any of your people die.
All I can do is hold out here and protect the civilians.
There's an emergency elevator out by the trams. This card will let you activate it. It can take you down to the hot labs.
Oh, and if you need any first aid, Dr. Cohen's downstairs in the med bay.
Tell me about Rift Station.
I can't talk about everything. What do you need to know?
Okay, what if I wasn't streaming? I thought I saw kind of talking to myself. Well, I guess I'm kind of talking to myself. Oh, hang on. So I'm just checking it's not lagging.
Tell me about the defenses here.
Secure enough that you shouldn't poke in corners.
Yeah, it's fine. Oh, now I can choose. I guess I'm high up enough level. So when we get back to the Citadel, there's a point where you do have to get back to the Citadel. Or we can just go back and then do something. That one side mission, maybe.
I was just impressed with your operation. Being able to weather a week of assaults is no mean feat.
Only the best get assigned to high security facilities like this. What impresses me most is the turrets, alarms, and cameras. They're all routed through a central location out by the quarantine labs. One guy can lock down the whole facility. The security hub's the last logical fallback, and we'd have cover from the turrets all the way.
What kind of research is done here?
Beats me. I'm not supposed to know. So long as people don't start dying, it's not my problem.
Fair enough.
What can you tell me about the aliens?
Ask Dr. Olar. He's the only one who made it out of the hot labs. He's the only Volus left in here.
Okay. Hot labs.
I need to know more about the situation in the hot labs.
The facility's off the network. The only way to find out would be to send scouts down the elevator, and I won't send my people to their death.
Did the aliens come from inside the facility, or did they attack from outside?
You want my personal opinion? Labs like that exist to do stupid crap that gets people killed.
Tell me about the structure of the hot labs.
It's built into one of the glaciers further down the mountain. Real old, thick, stable. Something goes wrong, they heat it up and sink it into the ice. Normally, the crew gets to the labs using a tram from Central Station. We've got an elevator that connects directly, but it's for emergency use only.
sending my people down there. It's too dangerous. You understand?
Fair enough.
You're certain the matriarch is still in the hot labs?
She hasn't come back here. You came through Central Station, so she ain't there.
Okay.
How are your people holding up?
We weren't expecting the initial wave. They made it inside. We lost some good people. Those of us left are shorthanded. We've kept order by long shifts and stems. I don't like it, but I don't see an alternative.
Okay.
I've got work to do.
Yeah, I hear that.
Oh, that.
Hell! Man the perimeter!
Kill them all!
Thanks for the help. Every few hours, a group comes up the tram tunnel. It's actually better since we locked down the elevator.
I'll do whatever I can.
I don't know why they keep throwing themselves against our defenses. Even animals should learn not to stick their noses where it hurts.
Yeah, I've got 2 Paragon points. Like I said, I will pick and choose. There's a doctor that should talk to, they said, right? I'm a man of information, so I like to get all my eggs in one basket, as they say. You hear? It might be just up ahead. Let's talk to this dude, though.
I'd kill for a P204. Just hold down the trigger and zap. Hallway full of flash-boiled bugs.
I guess there's a doctor's rear, then. Doc? The doctor? Guess not. Oh, it's simply the path at hand, as they always say. Ah, oh, here we go. That must be them. A bunch of people we need to chitty chat with.
What?
Oh, rude much?
You're a member of the science teams?
Recently transferred, yes.
Some sense.
What do you do here?
Molecular genetics. I specialize in biotic enhanced allele specific hybridization.
What was your over my that went that was a wet what
that's yeah. A bit technical for me.
I am very good at tracking inherited variations in genetic sequences. I'm sure you would find it quite dull.
Don't know.
You seem less upset at this situation than the others.
That is one of the virtues of the meditation you interrupted.
Oh, excuse me!
Tell me about yourself.
I am Alestia Ialis from the University of Araeus. Is there anything in particular you want to know, or should I just spout random facts?
Did I interrupt something?
I was meditating. I suppose to a species as brash as yours, it would appear to be inattention.
Okay.
Do you know Matriarch Benezia?
Do you know President Huerta of Earth? I did not think so.
She's a, you're on the
That's all for now.
She's being very sassy.
Got a smoke? We're all out.
No, I'm good. Ooh. Well, I don't really need med gel at this point. Oh, there's a person lying down. Are you alright? Oh, that's the doctor.
What? No! Sorry. I haven't had much sleep since the attack. Is there something you need?
What sort of work do you do here?
I can't say. I signed a non-disclosure agreement. If we survive, I'd like to keep my job. The location is terrible, but the pay is better than any other commercial lab.
Okay.
You're not happy on Peak 15?
The outside world doesn't exist here. Just walls of ice and rock. There's only the work, the discovery. It's easy to forget why science is guided by ethics. Maybe we're paying for that now.
What do you know about the hot labs?
Nothing. I didn't work there. As far as I know, Han Olar was the only survivor.
Is he in the medical ward?
No, he's staying in the science team's quarters. Be gentle with him. He had a trying experience.
Fair enough.
What do you do here?
I'm a toxicologist. I can't talk about my work. Not that I'm doing anything since the accident.
There was an accident here?
I can't talk about what happened. Not here. Too public. Talk to Dr. Cohen in the medical ward. He was the project lead.
Okay.
I'm looking for an Asari.
Asari? Well, there's Dr. Ialis over there. There's also our guest, Lady Benezia. Captain Ventralis might know where she is.
Okay.
How are you holding up?
It would be petty to complain after showering off a coworker's brain. None of us have had enough sleep since the attack. Of course, not all of us have guns.
Okay.
I'll talk to you later.
Remember to report any suspicious noises.
Oh, there's some monkey baby. Oh, hello.
Uncertain. I welcome you. Cautiously, I am curious to know what you're doing here.
I heard there were some problems up here.
Furtively. I am concerned about the state of our guards. Many have been awake for days. For now, with forced cheer, I still have a limited supply of equipment to sell.
Show me what
you got. Let's have a look.
Regretfully, most of my stock is being appropriated by Captain Ventralis.
Can I buy anything worthwhile? Ooh. It could be a good idea to upgrade my army tool. Level 5. Okay. Thanks for your business. Yes, this must be. Nope, this is not
signed. You're not gonna go to the hot labs, are you?
Where did they come from? Were they in the lab? I never went in the high security area.
Okay, let's look at my map for a second. Where are we going? Through there, it seems. I kind of want to see what's through here first. Alright, to explore all each corners of the game. Ah, here we go.
I know you'd have a cure by now.
What do you want?
Sorry.
I didn't mean to bother you.
No, you did nothing wrong. I'm just distracted.
What happened to these people?
They're suffering from a toxin. There was an accident. I have a non-disclosure agreement. I shouldn't discuss it with anyone outside of the company.
But you're going to, because I might be able to help.
I'd like to think that the company finds our lives more valuable than their secrets. You know Mira, the VI for Peak 15? She handles the safety protocols for our experiments here.
We reactivated her on our way through Central Station.
That was you? I'm grateful. Until she came online, the automatic equipment wouldn't work. We lost the connection to Mira in the middle of an experiment and the quarantine failed. These three were exposed to a toxin, something we were working on.
I guess I can't quite still pick, yeah.
If you made it, you must have an idea how to cure it.
Our first priority was getting it working. We were close to synthesizing an antidote when Mira went down. Our notes and equipment are locked in the quarantine labs. Captain Ventralis doesn't want to risk more contamination.
Is he right to keep people out?
No, the toxin has a brief period of viability. After that, it breaks down into simple protein chains. But he won't listen to me.
I'll talk to him. Maybe I can convince him to let me try.
I can't ask you to do this officially, but if you can do anything, I'd appreciate it.
Let's go down.
How's the science team holding up?
Better than Ventralis' guards. They've been on alert since the first attack. I've been administering stims at their request. But every species needs to sleep. They're getting twitchy, irrational.
Are you the doctor here?
I'm a doctor, but not the doctor. My specialty is microbiology, not first aid. We had a medic, Dr. Salah, but we lost him. The automatics can handle basic treatment. Mira runs them.
Talk to you later.
I hope you can do something.
I hope so, yeah. There's no point talking to these people, they're sick. Alright, so I've got to talk to someone else and hopefully get the ball rolling, as they say. We should be up here somewhere. Because usually there'll be a marker to let me know if this, so there's no one here then. And that's the way we came from. No, that's the way we came from, wasn't it? Oh no, hang on, there's a marker now here. Oh, and there's some here. Okay. We'll go down that way then. Which is this way, right? Yeah, that's right. They're showing a tram for some reason. I'm assuming it's a tram. Yeah, that's right. But then it's showing me. I don't know. Okay, let's keep going. Boy, I am starting to die someday. Okay, yes, here we go. Oh, this guy? Yeah, this is the person we need to talk to. Okay.
Something you need?
I've heard about the problems in the quarantine lab. I'd like to recover the toxin cure.
God, I wish we could help those guys. I really do, but we can't risk contamination now.
Let us risk it.
We're not part of your defense plans. We're consuming extra rations, extra medigel.
Yeah, but you also have extra guns. All right, you want to gamble with your life? You're not under my command. I'll have the guard let you in, but he'll lock the door behind you. He'll run a full scan before I'll let you out. If there are any anomalies, you stay in there.
Those are reasonable precautions.
I'll radio ahead to let the guard know. Good luck.
Ah, excellent.
I've got work to do.
You and me both.
Which door is that, though? It's on my map. No, fuck, wrong button. People stop doing that. Force out. Like I said, the D-pad is usually the fucking... Just find a door that's locked, I guess. Or guards guarding it. There's back fairways, just the tram. Oh, is it this door? I'm walking into nothingness. I don't know if that's this part. Nah. I want to say something interesting and funny, but my brain is just like, nah, just ramble and say dumb shit until something spills out nonsense. Because it's better than being quiet the whole time. Alright, so we're looking for a door that is locked. Maybe it's just in the back. Assume it's this one? It's this area. Quarantine, is that it? Because that's probably where we've got to get to. Elevator to science lab, so I'm guessing this one? I'll find out soon enough, I guess. This is the right place. Should be a guard blocking my path and then go roger for them from that usual stuff. If there is not, then I'll head back. Oh, is this the dude? Where am I now? Okay, oh yeah, quarantine, that would be it there. That was where I went. You know, I'm gonna take that off. That mustn't have to remember on where I'm realizing. That sounds about right. I mean, I guess I could just look at my journal and then. Because that'd be like a side mission, right? You know, let's just go to it. It's down this way. Oh, this would be it. Yeah, this is the guard blocking that, so let's talk to him.
You're not part of the crew. I have Ventralis's permission to go in there.
Yeah, he raided. He also said you have to prove you're not contaminated to get out. You got a death wish? You should stand watches on the barricade.
How do I go about...
What do you want? I have Ventralis's permission to go in there.
Yeah, he radioed. He also said you have to prove you're not contaminated to get out.
Oh, okay, he opened the door. My bad. Death wish? You should stand watches on the barricade. Okay. I didn't realize he'd already opened the door, because when I looked, the door wasn't. Okay. Damn it, wrong one. I think I'm supposed to. Oh, you know what? Forget it. let's just go. Wait, is it? Okay. This was just, I think I was actually meant to go to that. Just search everything first. Yeah, that is what. Oh no, this is it. No? No? Yeah, this is it, and I keep fucking it up. Clear, there we go.
Your mission ends here, Shepard.
What the hell?
Working for them.
You're a sleeper agent for Benezia.
I was ordered to eliminate you should the opportunity arise. And here you are, trapped in this lab. Weapons free!
Okay. At one point again, okay, they're blocking my... Whoa, whoa, whoa! Holy fuck, they got effed up. We good? Seems like we're good. I'm just gonna search these areas, make sure I don't miss anything. More med gel I do not need. Alright, okay. Let's put our guns away and get the fuck out. I think that passes us done. Oh, he's dead. Looks like that is the case. Let's head.
They came out of there.
You mean the get. The inorganics the Asari had with her?
Benezia brought them with her.
I need to know more about those things out there.
About the Rachni?
Rachni? I don't believe that. Where did they come from?
They found it in a derelict ship. An egg. Waiting since the last battles. They brought it here.
Shut up! God, you want to get us killed?
I don't have any control over who lives or dies here. Do you?
If you're gonna be crazy, be the quiet kind.
Crazy? I'm sane. God, am I sane.
Okay.
How can I get into the maintenance area?
A team lead would have access, like Dr. Cohen. He's in the medical bay.
Okay.
I'll be leaving now.
I have to go there either way. We should be back this way now. If I'm not mistaken. Look at the time. So I have to mount in it. Like I said, I like doing the side stuff, so, assuming this is. I think, because I'm starting to feel very tired, quite tired right now, so I think we'll finish up on this and leave it, because I see the mark on my map, mini map now, and we'll call it for today. So the medical area should be, what was it, it's down this way, yes, medical bay, let's give him what he wants. We'll call it for a stream there.
Is that the cure? You did it?
That Asari scientist, the one in the mess hall, she just tried to kill us.
Alestia? That's unbelievable. I don't know much about her. She arrived a month ago. One of the shareholders pulled strings to get her here.
Let me guess. Saren the Spectre.
Yes. I think that was the name. I don't pay attention to the other research teams. The guards? They've been more on edge since you got here. I think they were expecting you. And there are more labs in the back. The guards won't even let me back there. Just people with clearance.
Thanks for the warning. Here's the cure.
Let me see that file. An extension on Phelps' work? I thought he was on the right track. I can't thank you enough. That, oh God, what a cliche. You saved their lives, do you know that?
Happy to help.
That's what I'm here for. Forget about it.
I need to administer this. Thanks again.
No. Wow, I got a lot of points there. We'll see where we at. That. Okay. Looking good. They keep pressing that button. Yeah. Excellent. All right. I think it'd be. I'll look at equipment off stream. We could ramp. I think this is a good point to end it here. So let's just go back to here. I accidentally closed the music. Okay. That's a good point to end it now. I think, like I said, I wanted to do at least two streams of this so we could get quite into it. But I think. We'll see, because I don't know what other games I want to play beside this. I know I want to finish Sonic Adventure, which we'll probably do tomorrow. I'll see how I feel next week. If there is something else that I feel like could be fun to play on stream, I might do so. But otherwise, I don't know why I'm so tired. The other day, actually, after I finished stream, for some reason I felt better. I don't know if I need to take breaks or what have you. But yeah, like I said, because this is a long ass game, so it does make sense to do maybe more than one stream. But I will see how next week goes. But with that said, I will see you tomorrow with Sonic Adventure, and there goes my brain again. So yeah, I think I'll just sign off now. So bye, see you tomorrow, and hopefully nothing goes wrong as well.